my lover is sleeping.
A 37-year-old woman in Sweden is facing necrophilia charges after 100 bones were found in her home. Apparently, she began collecting human remains for the purposes of gumming them up with her sweet, sexy thyme juices. Of course, she's denying these allegations, saying that her collection is the result of a vested interest in history. But police discovered CDs marked My Necrophilia and My First Experience that were stocked up with pictures of her making out with skulls and using a human spine for, unintended purposes. So the case against her is pretty strong. But really, what's the big deal? It's not like she killed anybody. And besides, how often do you find someone who will give you head and let you keep it?